Fun fact, did you know Sonny Bono didn't want to change with the times? In Cher's book, The First Time, she says that when tastes were shifting to heavier rock music with the likes of Zeppelin and Cream, she was game to move in on that genre of music as well. Sonny, however, hated the idea and was set on keeping the original image. Ultimately, Sonny's choice to keep their clean-cut image and sound caused them to lose their then-previously strong fan base. Subscribe if you like fun facts.